Hi, everyone. Brandon Campbell got the answer right. He was the first one to respond, and the answer is 7 to yesterday's riddle. And today's riddle is, what has a head and a tail, but no body? We'll answer that one tomorrow. And again, if you're the first one to comment, we'll shout you out in tomorrow's riddle. Bye, everyone.